Right, here we are, heading for the Predator Challenge after late Dylan. Start time, afternoon, apparently. Should be good fun.
There's...
I'm thinking where to go.
I'm going straight across to the Greenway.
Greenway?
Mm. Yeah, I'm going to start there.
That sounds a good plan.
Hmm. You always have to have a starting plan.
Actually, the game agrees.
Yeah.
Ooh, 46 degrees Fahrenheit.
46. 47.
Could be good.
It could be, actually.
Right. Let's have a go. See what fish appear.
Oh yeah.
So far nothing. Come on, fish. I don't know whether my attempts to
Look how long those guys appear. Oh, too long those guys appear.
Ooh.
Take the bluegill.
Oh, you get bluegills. Yellow perch is another good one. But I know Ned Bomb gets yellow perch, no trouble.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking as long as those guys hook onto this bluegill.
I think they do.
Chasing it at the moment.
Well, so far I've had no fish appear.
I've had too long those guys appear.
Oh, they're down. That's all I need. Fish are down.
They're a bit down, aren't they? They're not taking on that. Okay. See if we get on this one. Otherwise I'm gonna have to try something else.
Don't hook soon, I'm going to try a new spot.
I was just getting him to call. To had him coming. Weren't taking.
Well, now they come back to the surface.
Hooked a gar.
Got a gar?
Yeah, and a bluegill.
That's going to take you straight in third.
Oh, yeah. I say it's fishing.
That's possibly one bass.
Yeah, one bass. Even one perch.
Yeah.
Or even a little chain pickerel, if they're in here. Or a little muskie, should I say.
Yeah, I don't think the chain pickerels are.
No, a little muskie. Ah, oh, name trophy. 47.52 inches.
Oh, that's doing you well.
Yes, that's done. Oh. Where's your mate? Because there were two of you.
Ah, go. Finally appeared.
Huh? Ah, here's his friend. Oh, I've got two more gars.
I've got gars. Finally appeared. I'm interested. Oh, one was. Dude's not happy, he got a poor strike.
Oh, yeah.
I was having some pike.
Got a yellow perch there, though.
Oh, pike might have shown there.
Yeah.
Right, what's this guy going to give us? Ooh, it's a decent length. 45.81 inches. Unnamed trophy.
Yeah.
£14, 1 ounce. Oh, it's just a bit short.
Yep.
Ah. Pike.
We found a pike.
Yeah, here they are.
I haven't seen a pike yet. Just my gars and my perch.
And he took it.
Oh, Mr. Pike.
Yeah, perfect strike as well.
Ah. Oh, gosh, I look at this turn up.
We should be able to hook that.
Oh, no. Which I did. Hook a channel.
Where's our merry dance?
Huh?
Right, got him finally. Oh, yes. We're talking 34.39 inches, £22.08.
34.96 inches. Go channel.
Apparently, I'm third.
No, you're not.
Oh. Oh, gar's back. And a perch.
Yeah, my gar's are back.
Oh, well, they're back here, all right.
Tell you what, there's more gar's in the present than there was on that. Let's find a gar.
Oh, that, yeah. And he got one.
Two. That took how long? That's in a, yeah, 2 in an hour is bad.
One.
That was a terrible hunt, the girls.
Yeah, but that was after three sessions.
No, no, it was.
One. Went all over this lake.
Yeah.
Oh, we hooked another.
Mr. Birch is back. For what?
Gar.
Oh, now you've got your third bat.
Yeah. Quite a big one. Get another gar, I'm gonna get second.
Yeah.
I can't believe them scores.
No. If you got temperatures like this, I could.
Well, it's true. Then again, if it's been too hot.
Yeah. Take another time to persuade them to hook. That's the problem.
Where's no bass appeared?
No.
That's why I'm thinking temps are wrong.
I've seen these guys channel fishing a pike and a perch. That's all I've seen.
I've had a pike, some gars, and a yellow perch.
There's a pike, got a pike. There's a gar. Took it. Mr. Pike took it.
Oh, I've got a muskie. Perfect strike as well.
Yeah, mine is.
Oh, it's a big one.
This is a foolish. Oh yeah, 28.23 inches, 17 pound 11 ounce in weight.
Oh, that's a small one.
Yeah, that's small. Ah, oh, walleye.
Oh, I haven't seen any of them.
That's just because I've seen it. I've remembered the barber. Big muskets appeared. A fish are coming. Whether they're going to hook or not.
That's it. Right, we finally got it. Yeah. Oh, here's a big one. 54.23 inches, 38 pound 12.
Yeah, that's a big one.
Oh, I'm now top. I suppose if we get temp right, I won't stay up there.
Ah.
Oh, big yellow perch. Get Ned Bomb out, it should catch him. Now there's a point.
I'll catch these guards. They're taking a while to hook on this blooming bluegill.
It might do, I don't know about the pike though.
Oh, 28 inches of a little gar.
I'm going to try it. Oh, it's not another tackle. Take the fire tiger off. Gone past it.
Yeah.
That one. Not a swim bait, is it? Creature.
That's it. Right, Ned Bomb. Get the soda out again.
I've gone for the other one.
I'm trying the soda. That one, let's see what happened.
Because I know I've got perch, I've seen them.
Yeah, I've seen a perch.
Fancy got a musky appeared as well. Oh, God, take Ned Bomb.
Oh.
I am surprised.
Yeah.
36.74 inches. We got third.
Yeah. Northern pike's turned up and the perch has turned up.
I know I've got a muskie hanging around, but I don't think he's going to hook this Ned Bomb.
Who knows?
Perch should get on the fire tiger as well. I can't remember if you get gars on it.
Don't know. Yep, got me perch. I don't know. Can't remember if we did on. Oh, apparently my new personal best of a yellow perch.
Oh, right.
£3, 1 ounce.
Because you haven't caught one before.
Yeah, yeah. Just not this big. Unnamed trophy. Yeah, yeah. Got all the species on here. They've only been about £2 in weight.
Oh. I know it took me quite a while to catch perch in this lake.
Yeah.
I just see a bass or a walleye? Doing a few bass.
Not seeing a soul of bass, as you say.
I think I might have just seen one.
There's not much action on me, Ned Bomb.
No, there isn't. Ooh, musky.
Northern Park.
Andy took it.
Yeah.
Another big one. They are putting up a good fight, these muskies.
Yeah. Let's go. Got something to hook.
Finally got that one. Oh, he is a big one. 49.65 inches. 34 pound 1 ounce.
$43.55. Long nose girl, unnamed trophy.
Oh, another Northern Pike. Oh god, walleye.
Yeah.
Out of all the fish I could took it, the smallest one took it.
Yeah.
I had some big gars and a big pike. So what do we get? A walleye. Oh, 28.87 inches.
Ain't all that bad then.
Well, it's still smaller than what I was seeing. Oh, you're second.
Yeah.
Won't stay.
No. We'll start catching some more fish.
Oh, channel catfish. And we got a go.
Yeah.
It was 38.40.
And I just looked at walleye. .20 inches. Too bad.
No. Takes you over 200 inches.
220.
Oh, got another big muskie. At least the temperature's putting the pesky bass off.
Yeah. Haven't seen one.
I haven't. I wonder if that's what others were relying on.
Yeah, the bass. Oh, you hope then 20 inches at a time. Yeah. Get sort of a decent score.
Well, you can do, because they're quite rapid.
You normally see a bass.
Oh yeah.
Oh my name. Oh, it's the channel.
Seen a channel, but I hooked one.
Oh, this is my second. That's 5.38 inches.
I still give him a good fight.
Yeah.
Got it. Oh, here's another big one. Oh, name trophy. Personal best at £47.10. 64.60 inches for a tiger muskie.
Mm.
I wonder if it took some getting in.
Yeah.
And the channel took it off the walleye. I thought the walleye were going to take it. I think Lake Dillon's fishing better than expected.
Yeah.
Weren't expecting to catch anything, really.
No.
Never mind a £33 11 ounce channel, 35.37 inches. I think last time I did anything on Lake Dillon, didn't catch a single thing.
Bass.
Or was it bass, was it?
It was bass last time.
Ooh, didn't do too good.
No.
Have you ever done a match on Dillon?
Going back a bit.
Must be now.
Yeah, we have done. It's going back a bit. They're getting the crappers.
Yeah.
Oh, well, let's go. Yeah, it's a while back now, though.
That's what makes me wonder. Because I know we've had a predator and like I say, a bass.
Mm. No, it's not recent. It's quite a while.
lots of more skids.
Yeah.
Oh, got gar back.
Yeah.
You're just hooking in.
Unnamed trophy girl.
Oh, we're back on walleyes.
Yeah.
Cooked off a big muskie.
Oh.
Again.
Yeah.
Ooh, 29.83 inches, £11.10.
Yeah.
Decent size.
Yeah.
Oh, got another one appeared. Ooh, another big muskie or pike.
Yeah.
You gotta take it. Well, it keeps coming back.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping he's going to hook.
Like gradually.
Well, as a gar keeps appearing. So I don't know who's going to have it. Ideally, the pike at this time would be best. But it's going to take a lot of time getting this one in. Oh, another one's appeared. Oh, it's slightly smaller.
Yeah.
Keep pushing each other off.
Unusual.
Not really seen that before with pike.
No. Oh, that's a new...
So the smaller one took it, not the big one.
Oh, new tactic, is it?
I was expecting large ones to take it.
Yeah.
I was 39.78 inches. Can't grumble too much. Have your fish died off?
They're not hooking, they're here, but they're just not hooking. Now what's up with them? Keep chasing it, just don't hook.
Oh, that big one's still about. I do agree, they are taking a bit of hooking.
Yeah.
These guards ain't talking now. Where's this pipe with Hulk?
Yeah.
He is large. Oh, something hooked. Oh, it's a walleye.
Yeah.
Oh, that was 25.62 inch.
Yeah.
You're not getting big fish, are you?
Not getting any.
Oh dear.
They're here. It's not looking.
Trying to think what else to try.
I've been through a few. Get some and then they stop.
Try fire tiger.
No, that's one thing I haven't tried.
Oh, the Arkansas Shiner.
Tried that, nothing.
But fire tiger, that might get. One of the BR buzz baits.
Tried them. I just took a girl with it.
There you go. Now I just got a small one eye. That should be a decent length for you.
Yeah, not been bad. Although I've had long those guards have had. Not been bad. Inches.
Not bad. It's taking over 400.
Yeah, it's taking over.
Got a big pike. It's on perfect strike, luckily, so.
Yeah.
Gotta take the rest of this maxigate in.
Yeah, probably.
It's one of the big ones I was hoping to hook with 12, 13 minutes left. Instead, I've got walleyes.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's going to take me over 600 inches.
Should do. Is it a small one?
No, it's one of the large ones. It's not trying to pull out, luckily.
When they start pulling out, then you know.
I know.
In trouble.
Got it. 51.20 inches. Unnamed trophy. 39 pound 4. So now I'm up to 619.29 inches. Not done bad.
No.
Considering no bass.
Yeah. That's 4.96 inches of a catfish. Northern Pike's just took it.
Oh, not a big one.
Yeah.
Well, I've just hooked a Northern Pike. It's not a big one, it's an average size. You ain't going to get that in.
Nah. I know I'm not.
One of the ones that's been hanging around for a long time.
That's it.
I got mine. 27.08. Oh, got a gar. Got it. 31.50. So I reckon you'll be finishing with 448.37.
Yeah, it's possible. I'll say so.
I reckon I'm going to finish with 677.87.
Mike's not giving in. Yeah, it'd be 448.
Yeah.
0.37.
That's what I'm finishing with, 677.87. Top of the leaderboard.
Second, won't stay.
I made a bad trip to Lake Dillon.